Throughout the 19-teens and 20s, electricity was becoming more and more common in American homes. How is electricity making the American home different? What type of impact did it have on society? Electricity had existed for many years, but it was expensive for individual families to have in their homes. It had also been a difficult transition because most homes and buildings had not been designed with electrical wiring in mind. However, by the late 19-teens, some of these obstacles were being overcome. The introduction of electricity had a dramatic impact on daily life. The most obvious impact was the use of electric lighting. Lamps were considerably brighter than candles or lanterns, which helped improve eyesight. Also, as electric lighting became more available, it eventually proved to be much less expensive than the oil or gas used to light lanterns. It was also cleaner than other forms of lighting because there was no soot or smoke filling the air. The number of house fires dropped significantly because there were no longer as many open flames in people's homes. Manufacturers began introducing a number of appliances and other devices that used electricity. Most of these devices were intended to make life easier. For example, electric vacuum cleaners, irons, stoves, and washing machines all reduced the amount of time the average family used to perform daily tasks. Homes and clothing also became cleaner as a result. Tea kettles, toasters, waffle irons, and many other devices also started showing up in many kitchens. Radios and phonographs provided a new form of entertainment as well. Electric refrigerators also had a profound effect on day-to-day life. These were a vast improvement over wooden ice boxes. Food could be purchased and stored for longer periods of time. It also made food safer to eat because refrigerated food did not grow bacteria as fast. Additionally, grocery stores and markets could offer a wider variety of foods. Produce such as fresh fruit and vegetables could be available year-round rather than just when these items were in season. Electricity resulted in other changes as well. The structure of architecture began to change. Natural lighting was no longer necessary as a light source. This allowed windows to become a convenience rather than a necessity. Buildings could also become taller because electric-powered elevators allowed for quicker travel to the upper levels. It was many years before every community would become electrified. Rural communities in the South would not receive electricity until the late 1930s. However, for most Americans in the 1920s, electricity became an affordable reality.